like my lashes. Like my lashes. I'm wearing contacts too. These are pure hazel. So beautiful. Hi MagnoFam! Hubby is here and we are going to find out baby Peanut's gender. What team are you? Team boy or team girl?
Team boys.
Team boys? There's only one, so he's a team boy. For me, I'm team middle because I don't really want to expect too much because I don't want to expect too much because I don't want to get shocked in the end. So we find out today, so keep on watching to see how we find out. And excuse the light, I mean the sun is shining bright today. So yeah, we're gonna find out today in like a few minutes. We're actually here already. This is the building. Stay tuned and keep on watching to see how we find out. And I'll insert some clips or videos after this when we find out or when we're in there. But I'll do my best if I can. I'll just insert some pictures that they're gonna send in my email. And yeah, that's it. Anything else you wanna say?
Nope. Hopefully it's a boy.
Are you excited or nervous?
I'm excited.
Yeah. Same. So keep on watching. We're inside the clinic now. Taking the elevator to the second floor. Oh my god, you guys. I'm so very excited. I forgot to drink my water. So now I am drinking water. 4 cups of those. I'm gonna have to drink tap water, yuck. So, oops. I forgot to drink water. At least it's cold. Ultrasound done. I just drank a total of 6 cups of water and my chest kind of hurts and I'm feeling nauseated now, but that's my fault for not drinking water before my appointment. Okay guys, we just finished and baby's so chilling, like look at that. So I don't know if we were able to find out the gender, but she said she already read it in the envelope, so she said she saw a little bit. I think I saw it too, but I'm not sure. So yeah.
I saw it.
Nakadapa siya nung una and then the tech girl couldn't like move him, so we'll see. So exciting. Ito naman kung makatawag, sabi niya, hinang-hi. Parang kung babae yung baby. What you gonna do? Anyway, here's the baby. I'll show you guys. Hi guys, we just got back from the ultrasound and unfortunately, we found out the gender, but we have to confirm it on our next appointment just because the baby wasn't moving a lot and it was kind of hiding its gender from us. Ayaw niya pa magpa-reveal, so.
But we already know.
Yeah, but we have the envelope here. But we won't announce it just because we want to confirm on our next appointment first. if it's legit. So hopefully baby will be moving that time. And yeah, we're about to go home now and have some supper with the kids.
Because my dad was talking in the background, we told him to be quiet, so yeah.
Okay guys, so it's December 3, so I'm gonna open my chocolate now. Can you guys help me? You're saying it's over here? Here? Okay. Okay, I got it open. So, it's a Christmas tree. It's a Christmas tree. Okay, you guys want some? There you go. Okay guys, so I'm gonna end this video. Thank you guys for watching this video. Give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, turn on the post notifications.